Begins with a beautiful but long par 4 with a rolling fairway, bunkers on either side, and water impacting the drive and approach. It's best to get to the center of the green to start out.